drinking, lusting, and his hunger for power became known to more and more people. The demands to do something about this outrageous man became louder and louder.
Welcome to SSA Today. I'm Gabby, and we're broadcasting live to bring you the latest news on our campus. Please remain seated for the prayer.
Let's pray. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. As we pray today, we'll pray for healing and a way forward for our nation. We'll pray for an end to this pandemic, and really we'll pray for us to have a sense of who we really are and what our mission is. Today, we stand kind of at the edge of the end of the Christmas season, and believe it or not, yet it is appropriate to take decorations down on Epiphany and get into Mardi Gras, but the church is still celebrating Christmas until this Sunday, the Feast of the Baptism of the Lord. It's really a second Epiphany, a second way that who Jesus is dawns on the church. I thought for prayer this morning I might read this gospel from this Sunday, which comes from Mark, which means this is sort of good news for the year. It's Mark's gospel, which is always the most brief and concise. So this is Mark's account of the baptism of Jesus. He says, "This is what John the Baptist proclaimed. One mightier than I is coming after me, and I'm not worthy to stoop and loosen the thongs of his sandals. I baptize you with water, and he will baptize you with the Holy Spirit. It happened in those days that Jesus came from Nazareth to Galilee and was baptized in the Jordan by John. On coming up out of the water, he saw the heavens torn open and the Spirit, like a dove, shout out to y'all, descending upon him. And a voice came from the heavens, 'You are my beloved Son, with you I am well pleased.'" As we pray today, we hear what the Holy Spirit revealed to Jesus about Jesus' identity. And perhaps for us, it's a reminder of who we are, that the Holy Spirit, like a dove, descended upon many of you in a very powerful and literal way for your confirmation this year. And indeed on all of us because of our baptism, because of who we are as the children of God. So as we begin this year, let's remember who we are as daughters of God. And let's hear the voice of the Father reminding us of that, that whatever it is that 2021 has in store for us, God has something great in store for us in regard to our identity, in regard to our mission, like Jesus' mission, to go out into the world, to proclaim the kingdom of God, to bring healing, and to bring liberty. And so today we say, loving God, accept our humble offerings, a prayer and work this day. Saint Scholastica, teach us love. Our Lady of Wisdom, teach us truth. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. We want to wish a very happy birthday to Amira Warden. Let us keep her in our prayers today. Sweetheart voting closes at 3 o'clock today. Make sure to go vote for the sweetest girls in your grade on your Blackboard class pages. Auditions for the spring musical are January 12th at 3:30. If you're interested, pick up a packet outside of Miss Carmadale's room. All are welcome. Recognition Assembly is Friday, January 15th. Look out for announcements for that. And now for a sports announcement. Our Soccer Doves have an away game today versus Slidell and a home game tomorrow versus Mount Carmel. Good luck, girls. And now for a total Spirit Point update. Coming in at number one is 12th grade with 160 points. As a reward for receiving the most spirit points last semester, seniors have PJ Day on Monday, so seniors can wear pajamas and can get free PJ's coffee. Congrats, girls! And now it's time for Dove of the Day. She's a St. Paul's cheerleader. She has a younger sister who's a baby dove. She's obsessed with Chinese food and her dog, Murphy. Congrats to Maddie Schutz, your Dove of the Day. We're signing off. Stay classy, SSA. Rasputin and lots of hate and charms. So he was hate.